styles of the executive hotel bedroom is the modern night luxury styles. Okay, let's come with me to look at our new move-up. Yes. Okay, welcome to our new move-up. This is our executive hotel bedroom, which will be used as the wedding, used for the wedding party. Yes. The styles of the this move-up is the modern night luxury styles. So what is the night luxury styles? Because we apply some the black, the white, the green, and the gray colors for all of the furniture in the night luxury styles. Yes. So we also another features of the night luxury style. Hello, welcome to the live show. And another features of the night luxury styles, because we use many metal work on the furniture. Yes. So this is the night luxury styles. It's very popular with the young people. This is our hotel bedroom, the move-up, the new move-up. And this is the living room. And this is the living room in the bedroom. You can see a very big corner sofa. And it has the mini bar and a desk and some coffee table. And here is the chairs, the single seat leisure chairs. Yes. And you can see the wallpaper in this bedroom is used a light gray. So this is the colors we use for the light luxury styles. Yes. And we also have the TV cabinet. And here is the wardrobe. Introduce the bar, mini bar, and the desk. This is the mini bar, and this is the desk. And the table top, the top of the bar and the desk, we use the marble, the stone. You can choose the natural marble or the artificial marble. Yes. This is a little mini bar. And this mini bar, it doesn't have the handles. You just pull here to open the door. Now, this is the handles for the mini bar, yes. It's the kettles and caps. And this is the desk. And you can work here. The desk has one big cabinet and had the three little drawers. It is the same design as the mini bar, and they are all of them are made of the solid wood. The oak veneer. And this is the chairs. chair is covered with the leather. You can't see any metals or the solid wood. It is full of the leathers. Yes. The leg of the chairs is also covered with the leathers. But inside is the metal frame. Yes, inside. Hello, welcome to the live show. This is the chairs for the hotel bedroom. The chair is covered with the leathers. And you can see there are many swirling thread to decorate the chairs. The white lines, can you see? The soaring lines. This is the characteristics of these chairs. It's also the selling point for the chairs, yes. Okay, I sit on these chairs. We also have the armrest. So you can put your hands here. And we also use the high density sponge. Yes. See, I press the cushion of these chairs. Inside the chairs, it is the high density sponge. Also, the back of the chairs. And the colors of the leather is the gray. Yeah, this is the Lila Sherry styles. Inside the desk, you can see a very big corner sofa. I think it can sit on 10 people. It's a very big, big sofa. So this hotel bedroom is very suitable for the people to get together. Yes. To press the sponge. the live show. This is the corner sofa in the hotel bedroom. So this sofa is can be used for the apartment and also in your house and valet. Pillow. It has four pillows. You can put the pillows behind your back and sit on the corner sofa. The ladder is of this sofa is the genuine leather. Of course, you can choose the PU leather or the microfiber leather. Yes. And we suggest our customers to use the genuine leather because it is can be used for a long time. And we also suggest them to use the waterproof leather or the flame retardant leather or the scratch-resistant leather. Yes. Hello, welcome to the live show. This is the corner sofa in the hotel bedroom. And in front of the corner sofa, you can see four side tables. And of course, it is also the coffee table. We have the two side tables. They are the same size and have the two tables in the different size. And this is the bigger and this is the smaller. And because this is the line luxury styles, so you can see the frame of the table. This is a metal, and you can call it the brush. Yes, this is the stainless steel, the metal, and the colors is gold, and the top, it is marble. This coffee table, the tabletop is the artificial marble. This is very heavy. The frame, the base of the table is metal. And we look at this little side table. It is different because the base of the side table, we use the glass. Broad table glass and the tabletop. We have the metal frame, the stainless steel, frame, and the tabletop is the bronze glass. This is the glass, not the marble. Yes. And just like the mirror, you can see. This is the living room of this hotel bedroom. And the styles is the line luxury styles. And here is also have the chair. use the letter. And use the dark green. This is the light green. Very sharp arms, yes. This size is very suitable for the foreign people who is stronger than the Chinese people. So I place the pillow, my back. I can sleep on these chairs, yes. It's very comfortable. And the cushion is very big. This is the sponge. On the chairs to watch the TV. So this is our TV cabinet. I think I can sit on these chairs. These are these chairs to watch the TV, watch the television. And the styles of the TV cabinets is also the like luxury styles. Cabinet. The TV is installed inside the wall. Yes. And the wall it has the metal. It has the metal wall to use some metal wall. Wallpaper. Hello, welcome to the live show. This is the TV cabinet in the hotel bedroom. And this is the wallpaper. And this is the also the TV cabinet. Yes. And this is the same as the top. The tabletop is the same as the desk. And the mini bar. And the handles. Gold metal handle. Yes. And the base of the cabinet, and it is the gold metal. This is the metal. And the metal frame to support the TV cabinet. So this TV cabinet is very attractive. I like this design. I want to design my house like this. Yes. I like this hotel bedroom up. This luxury hotel bedroom up. When I enter this hotel bedrooms, I think I am at my home. Yes, it's very. I feel very good in this hotel bedroom. And this is the luggage bag. This is not the metal, this is the wood. The solid wood. This is the leather. This is the PU leather. It's very lovely. This little luggage bag. This is the solid wood frame. You can see a very beautiful and natural wood lines of this frame. So the raw material is the quality of the raw material is very good. And the wardrobe is also in the living room. Yes, it's the wardrobe. It's just like the TV. It is installed inside the wall. And the doors of the wardrobe is the glass. And this is the glass. It's different from the other hotels. They use the wood, but in our new hotel Moab, the door of the wardrobe is the glass. And the frame of the door is a metal frame. You see, this is the metal frame. This is the features of the line luxury style furniture. Yes, the handles, the frame. Metal works. Like the TV cabinets, there are many, many metal works in the nine luxury styles furniture. But this is the wood, the pine wood. Only the door. We use the metal frame, but the wardrobe is the pine wood, yes. The glass door, and the metal frame, and the color. The metal works on the cabinets. And this is the living room. This is the living room. We have the mini bar, the desk, and the corner sofa, the side table, coffee table, and the chairs, the leisure chairs, the luggage rack, and the TV cabinets, and the wardrobe. So this is the living room of the of our new Moab, the hotel bedroom. So where is the bedroom? Okay, we have the sliding door. Okay, this is the bedroom because we used the two sliding doors to separate the living room and the bedroom. We used the sliding doors to divide the living room and the bedroom into the two separated spaces. Okay, let's look at the bedroom. So this is a very big hotel bedroom. This is an executive hotel bedroom. We have the one living room and the one bedroom. It also have the two bathrooms. This is the bedroom. Okay, I close the door. This is the sliding door. We have two sliding doors. Here is another one. So when you want to go to the living room, you just open the door. Sliding door is divided the living room and the bedrooms into the two separate spaces. Yeah, I open this one. This is our new move-up. So when you close the door, it becomes the bedroom. Hello, welcome to the live show. I closed the door, so it becomes a bedroom. And when I open the door, it is the living room and the bedroom. And in the bedrooms, we also have the TV. The style is the same as the TV in the living room, yes. We also have many metal words. This is the bed, the king size bed. And the headboard, this is the headboard, yes. Really big headboard, and this is the wood, and have some metal words to use for the headboard. This is the light. I turn on the light. This is the light. Is installed on the ceiling. Also the chandelier, yes. And this is the light stand, the side table of the bed. This is the light stand. Because this is also the Lila Shuri style furniture. another. This is the private or valid. This is the fact. The sorry word. It's very nice for the back. Just like a balls. Just like a balls, and this is the mattress. This is the mattress. This is the king size bed. In this bedroom, it has two light stands. It also has the drawings. This is the drawings. And the frame of the drawing. Also the metal frame, yes, the gold metal frame. In this bedroom, there are many gold metal frame applied for this hotel bedroom. And the headboard, a very big headboard. Pasted with the wallpaper, the white wallpaper. Actually, it is the solid. Yeah, this is the solid headboard. And in this bedroom, it has a very big bathroom here. And do you notice there is a frame, the door frame? Yes, it is also the metal work. Yeah, but there is no doors on the bathroom. In the bathrooms, the wall in these bathrooms, we paste with the ceramic. There are many ceramics in this bathroom. This is the wash basin. Is the mirror, and the mirror also have the metal frame. Yes, the gold metal frame. Even the mirror, it also have the gold metal frame. This is the ceramic, and this is the water tap. The faucets. And this is the wash basin, and even the water tap is gold color. Yes, you can move it to adjust the water temperature. Yeah, and the white ceramic wash basin. Tall. This is the marble. This is the ceramic, and this is the marble. white and gray. Yes. Because we apply the white, the gray, the black, and the tan, and the green for the light luxury styles of the furniture. This is the bathtub. Take a bath here. This bathtub enforces gold mat, the gold color. And this is the And this is the toilet and the shower room and the forces go. And the floor, the marble. This is the grass. And we look at the handles of the door. Handles of the door. The metal. And color. Oh, yes. And you can put the covers on this handle. And the hinge of the door. The color is the same color as gold, yes. Even the hinge, the forces and the hand the handles of the door and the full of the gold color. The waterproof streets, it is the black and not the gold. Yes, this is the waterproof streets. It's the black and not the gold. Yes. This is the bathrooms in this hotel bedroom. The styles of the bathroom is also the line luxury styles. We have the metal frame, we have the marble and the ceramic, and the color is the black, the gold, and white, and light gray. Yes. So, do you look forward to stay your weekends in this hotel bedroom? This is the Line Luxury Hotel Bedrooms. It's very big. We have the we have one living room and one bedroom. Yes. And the styles, I think, it is very popular with the young people. Mock up.